high. Think high of yourself, because the world takes you at your own estimate. You can really can do whatever you wanted to be and whatever you aimed at to be. You can inspire the ignorant. You can lift up the weak. You can rescue the failure, and you can encourage the deprived. Each one of us can make a difference in our lives and even in the lives of others. Don't be afraid of being alone. A journey of 1,000 miles starts with a single step. A drop of ink may make a million think. An eagle flies alone, but not the other birds. Eagle has a capacity, has the power to use the negative energy of a storm to fly even higher, but other birds can't. The ones who are crazy enough to think they can change the world are the ones they can do that. But you can't change what's going on around you unless you can change what's going on inside you. An old man walked across the beach until he came across a young boy throwing something back into the ocean waves. Upon a closer inspection, the old man could see the boy was tossing the starfish from the sandy beach back into the ocean. Out of curiosity, the old man asked the boy, "Hey man, young man, what are you doing?" The boy replied, "If the starfish is still on that beach, when the sun rises, they will die," the boy replied. The man got a bit angry. This is ridiculous. There is thousands of miles of beach and the millions of starfish. No matter how many you throw in, you can't make a difference. You are a real fool. The man shouted at the boy. "It matters to this one," the boy replied as he thrown another starfish back to the ocean. "I can make the difference in the life of this starfish," the boy replied. The essence of the story is, in a simple words, you can make a smile of a person that can change the world. May not be the whole world, but in their world. Believe what you do matters rather than the outcome. Always like to look the optimistic side of the life and make a positive difference in the lives of others, including yours. All the best. Have a happy life ahead.